Hello everyone, this is the Fox Fiend, and welcome to episode 6, I believe, of Ori and the Blind Forest. I decided to take a little bit of time and off camera, go and collect a lot of the collectibles that were around. Figured you guys didn't need to see all that, and also means that you guys have something to look forward to if you do decide to buy the game. Like I hope you do. This is an amazing game. But as a result, I have like 13 levels here to spend. And I want to finish this ability tree first. So water breathe. That allows Ori to breathe in clean water. Nice. Soul Link efficiency has cost of Soul Link. Nice. Triple jump costs three ability points, but allows for a third jump in the air. And ultra defense reduces the damage inflicted by enemies. Sweet. And we still have 3 to use. So let's see, increase strength. I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and then Ultra Spirit Magnet. Most pickups will automatically be absorbed. Yes. Yeah. So yes, I have a third jump. Sweet. And we're going to be heading down here. Alright. Ow. Oh my goodness. Things die faster. Ow. You also notice I have a lot more mana and health. Let's see. Something up here, but I can't get it. So Lost Grove. And the amazing air maneuverability. And I do that. So that the area on my map is explored, because it's irritating when you have dark spots. Ow. I didn't do that very well. Alright. Let's go and play quick save. And alright, it was right bumper that. Nice. Alright, you get a good amount of view there. Hello. Ow. Pretty died in the flames, in the laser flame. What's over here? Apparently something of importance. Oh, hello. That statue looks light and dark and innocence born. And though she was lightless, a friendship still formed. But the bond that was made. Soon be dissolved. Let's do a quick save. And with that, now the left first. Alright, let's see. Oh, hello, tree. Soul would could cast our light, even in the dark, she would see. She lived deep in this grove, now she rests here in peace. You've gained Light Burst. So use this ability and press and hold, either press and hold left bumper in order to cast Light Burst. Alright. Sweet. Nice. Alright. And far more tricky. Nice. Oh, and it leads back to here. And the spinning wheel of fiery death has stopped. Oh, I can't kill the bird with fiery death anymore. Oh well. Hey, an ability cell. Sweet. Make a quick save. And energy efficiency. Energy pickups reward 50% more energy. Requires 2 ability points. That's ability markers. Makes ability cell insult show up on the map. That's nice. Spirit efficiency. Increases spirit light gained from absorbed spirit light. Alright. Life markers. Makes life cells show up on the map. Energy markers. Makes energy cells show up on the map. And sense. Allows Ori to see through walls or to find hidden areas. Nice. So I think I will be saving up for this tree. Would and charge flame burn improves radius and damage to the charge flame, split flame, ultra light burst, cinder flame, ultra stomp, rapid fire, charge flame blast, ultra split flame. Basically, these are just power, and this tree is basically power enhancements. And. And for the most part, I deal with things all right. Oh. Oh. I bet I can make it there. Wow. I'm really liking that Ultra Magnet, because normally that experience and stuff wouldn't have come right at me there. But it would have been way too far away. But. Ha! And triple jump to the win. Ow. Alright. And now. No foreseeable way up there. Not until I get better vertical movement. Ow. Die. Save. Alright. Oh, hello. That was unexpected, but cool. Ow. there is something up here. Energy. And I guess I called it mana earlier, but technically it's called energy. Use white and light bursts. Oh! So you can... Oh! I made it anyways, but now I understand what it was saying. Bounce light burst. Need another ability, so... Alright. That hurt. Where are you back? I didn't go nearly far enough for you to respawn. Well, I might have, but... And I do not have means to open this at this moment. Save. Bad thingy. Huh. Is there like a cinder block or something that I can... Maybe I needed that big creature to stand on that. Ooh. I won. Yes. Got it. No, I didn't attack it. Come on, keep going, keep going. Keep coming at me. Fine. No, that doesn't do it. Ugh. Gosh darn it. What else? And they can't expect me to, like, super speed run my way up there, can they? I mean, I can get up there pretty fast, but not fast enough. Oh wait, there's a thing in there. I wonder if I'm supposed to... No! Back off. I'm probably supposed to... Okay, just a little bit further. There! Like that. Okay. Alright, make a quick save. There's a birdie over there that's gonna want to devour my soul. Screw it. I'm gonna go up there myself. Far more efficient than just lobbing bombs all over. I think I'm supposed to hit that, yeah. Using my enemies to get at my enemies. Alright, quick save. Wait, I just realized I have three points to spend. So I can get next level of energy efficiency. Sweet. What is down here? Ow. Huh. I don't have to worry about losing breath. I'm a fish. I'm not a fish, but I do like the whole light bursting and being able to use it there. That's kind of cool. Huh. I don't think I was supposed to go up that way. I wonder. Oh, I am supposed to go up that way. Just not yet. I wasn't supposed to quite yet. Alright. I didn't save for all that. Well, I think I'll cut it out here and restart the video once I get back to that spot. Okay, back. Let's try this again without failing so horribly. Alright, trigger to grab. And that opens that up. Resave. Get an ability cell. Since I have two ability cells, come over here. Ability markers makes ability cells show up on the map. So let's take a quick look at the map. I think I got most of them during my last rampage through the through the map off camera, so I mean there are some, yes, but and I couldn't quite get up there. Oh, but I'll be able to get to new places. Hello. Question. How am I supposed to get through you? Because I could send orbs through you all day if I don't know what I'm trying to hit. Or maybe I could just be fast enough. Because it does take a yeah. I see, so that is a one-way path. Hello. This way. Let's go and create a save. Hello. Let's solve this. The statue there. Oh, this was their nest. That is so... goodness. After his passing, she left and never returned. Though they are gone from our forests, there is no time to grieve. Remember those who have passed, and they will forever live on. Save point! A dedicated save and warp point. Huh. Wait, that's been explored. What now? I guess there's that door up there that I couldn't open before. I think I can open it. Alright. And then I think after I feel about opening that door, it's probably been half an hour. I don't care about you. Oh, missed it. It was down. Oh, down here. Ow. To bet that if I lob one on over, because I'm sure I can. I've got him going over now. And now that that creature's out of the way. Oh hey, it just opened. Sweet. Another ability cell. Alright. But yeah, I think that's enough. Yeah. So this is Thefoxfiend signing off. See you all later.